Apple Podcast subscriptions is a great way to monetize your podcast and to offer your listeners special subscriber-only benefits like exclusive or bonus content, early access to episodes, and ad-free listening. Over on Transistor Podcast Hosting, we offer an easy way to manage your Apple Podcast subscription benefits directly within the Transistor dashboard. After some initial setup, you'll be able to offer subscription-only content without having to manage and upload audio directly in Apple Podcasts Connect. This is also a great way for you to monetize your podcast and earn a little side income from your show. To get started with Apple Podcast subscriptions, you will need to have a podcast with at least one episode published and that has been submitted and approved in Apple Podcasts Connect. So in this case, I have this show here, and if I go to distribution, this podcast is already in Apple Podcasts Connect. We can see the public listing here. And if I log into Apple Podcasts Connect, I can see the show right here. Once you have a podcast with one published episode that's in the Apple Podcast directory, you can then apply for subscription. And you'll see that over here in the left side in the menu, there's a subscription option. I can click on that. And then it gives me these directions here. Here, I'll have to sign up for the Apple Podcasters program. And similar to the App Store, there's a cost to participate. In my case, it's $24.99 per year. I'm going to click confirm. And now I am in the Apple Podcasters program. I'll also need to sign an agreement that has to do with tax and banking. Now, once you've filled out all of those documents, those legal agreements with Apple, it can take a little while for them to process it. They'll check your bank account and make sure that your tax information is filled out properly. In my case, they approved it fairly quickly within the hour, and you'll come back to the Apple Podcast agreement screen and you'll see that your status is active. Once I'm done filling out all of these agreements and they have been processed by Apple, I can head back to Apple Podcast Connect and head over to the account tab and then click on keys. And here I'll need to add a new API key, the Build and Launch Podcast. And now I can click Download API Key. Head over to Transistor, click on the podcast I'd like to integrate with, click on Integrations, scroll down, and there will be a section for Apple Podcast subscriptions. Here I'm going to upload that API key that I just downloaded, connect it to Apple. It's going to connect and sync with Apple Podcasts, and now I can choose what early access availability I'd like. I'm going to choose 3 days before. And down here, I can also choose to upload ad-free audio without dynamic campaign ads. So if you're using our dynamic ad campaigns feature, which in this case I am, I have an ad running here, and you want to upload ad-free audio, we can automatically strip out those ads you have running by checking that box there. Click Save Settings. Now I can go into the Episodes tab, and I can add a bonus episode just for paying subscribers. So I'm going to click New Episode, and I can choose either Early Access or Exclusive Bonus Content. I'm going to choose Bonus Content, and now I'm going to head down here. In this case, I'm actually going to mark it as a bonus episode as well. I'm going to upload my MP3 file, and I'm going to add some show notes here, and click Save and Publish. And if I head back to Apple Podcast Connect, and I select this podcast here, and I select episodes, you'll see that that bonus episode that I added is currently being processed. So the audio is being synchronized between Transistor and Apple Podcasts. It can take a little while for the audio to process here on Apple Podcast side. Just be patient. It will notify you when that's done. And then if you head back to the main show details here, you can click subscription, get started, and now you'll be able to configure your subscription options here in Apple Podcasts. All right, so now we're going to offer a new subscription. And this is where we're going to configure our promotion, banner, icon, and we're also going to set up pricing and the free trial. So the first thing I'm going to do is choose some art to show when there is bonus content. And I'm going to do that over here in Canva. Maybe what I'll do is search podcast gold templates here on Canva. And I'm going to customize this template. Okay, so now I'm going to download that as a JPEG. And so in this case, I am calling my subscription Product People Premium, and I am offering subscriber-only bonus episodes. I could also have other options as well, listen ad-free, subscriber-only shows, but this is the offer I would like to give, is bonus episodes. So I'm going to save that, and I'm going to also have to add a banner here. So I'm going to add a banner that says get exclusive subscriber-only bonus episodes. Going to save that. And I'm going to add an icon that they'll see when they confirm their payment information. All right, so now I have my subscription details, and all I need to do is set up the pricing. So for the United States, I'm going to choose $3.99. So I'll automatically convert that to pricing in other countries. So for example, in Canada, it'll be $4.99. I'll click save. I can also set up a yearly price if I want to give a better deal. So for example, I had $3.99 for the month, but maybe for the year, I want it to be only $20. And I can also set up an optional free trial. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I think I wanna give folks 3 days free. So I'm going to click through on this, offer it to all the countries, and click save. All right, so now that I have my promotional details set up and my pricing and a bonus piece of content that is subscribers only, I can submit this for review. So I'll do that right here. And subscription is in review. Now I just have to wait for Apple to approve all of this, and it'll go live in Apple Podcasts. All right, it's the next day, so I'm going to log into Apple Podcast Connect and check on the status, and it looks like Apple has approved my subscription. And it also means that this subscription is active in Apple Podcasts right now. People can use the free trial and sign up and pay me monthly to access exclusive content. So let's fire up Apple Podcasts here and take a look. Look at that. There is my subscription is active, and here is the bonus episode I added with an option to play with a free trial. If I click that button, I get my promotional banner. I can now subscribe to the free trial. Otherwise, it'll be $4.99 per month here. And now I have access to this subscriber-only content on Apple.
When people are struggling, almost all of the time, it's because...
So this is really cool. You can see the benefit of being a part of Apple's ecosystem here. It makes it easy for people who are in the Apple Podcasts ecosystem to support your show financially. They don't have to manually enter their credit card or anything. It's secure. Apple takes care of all the taxes and everything for you. I hope you get a chance to try out this feature. It's a little bit of setup at the beginning, but once you've signed those initial agreements with Apple, it's seamless to connect Apple Podcast subscriptions to the podcasts in your Transistor account and instantly add monetization to all of your podcasts. If you have questions about this, head over to transistor.fm and get us in our live chat widget, or you can go to support.transistor.fm. Thanks.